Hello everyone, welcome back to Command Wolf Gaming. I'm CWG, and welcome back to my little fishing farm. And it's actually working very efficiently. You have to kind of play around with it a little bit. You know, I've noticed this every once in a while. It doesn't work, and the reason being, I think it's because of the positioning of the actual crosshairs. I found out just slightly above, we're talking about slightly above, the pressure plate, and it starts working again. I also put a wooden block down on the right side just to try to even out the water flow. So, but if we take a look, I got a lot of stuff in here, like I'm breaking fishing rods, it's cursed bows and stuff like that. I actually got a lot of cursed stuff I'm probably gonna just toss out because they're not useful. I can't even disenchant these things. In fact, the fishing rod that I'm using, the ulti rod, that's what I call it, has Unbreaking 3, Luck of the Sea 3, Mending, and Lure 2. And it's so high level. It's so OP. Like, if I go and try to grab another one right now, over here, I can actually upgrade this? What? Can I? No. At one point, it was telling me I couldn't upgrade it because it was so OP already. Whatever. Anyway, so I had to make some adjustments inside our little facility here, actually. Do we have any regular fish here? Yes. Okay. So I had to make some adjustments in here because it got so ridiculous with the amount of food I was getting. In fact, like, this is only a small portion of food that I got, and it's so ridiculous. I even added a hopper in here for food, for supplies, like whatchamacallit, bamboo and stuff. And in fact, I actually got some coal in here that I had. So yeah. Kind of did a lot of work here. Oh, wait. I need those sticks. I completely forgot. I'm going to need those sticks. Redstone stuff. I keep forgetting where I put my stick. Do I have enough arrows? I think so. Boy, that is a crazy amount of arrows. Okay, so I got 2 stacks of arrows. Fire Protection 3, Respiration 3, Protection 2, Protection 3, Unbreaking 3. Death Strider 1, Feather Falling 3, Protection 2. I wish I had something that had fire resistance, but apparently I don't. So just going to have to deal with what I have. Let me pop these off real quick. And pop them in here. Just going to fix them. And of course I need a whole bunch of enchantment, don't I? Okay. So I need levels for this. I usually try to set up, and I thought I was set up, but apparently my uniform's not ready to go. So let me get it set up for our journey into the Nether, and so we don't lose out on our materials. Okay, woo! Been some time. Every once in a while, we get a random pigman in here. I don't understand why, but we do. I think that was the only one in the area because nothing has freaked out yet. And every once, that's actually really bright out. God, okay. I don't know how this, oh Jesus. Yikes. This might be actually really bright for you guys right now. Oh my dear Lord, what the heck is going on over there? Wow, there's a ton of pigmen here. Let me eat. What is that? Is that supposed to be lava? Oh, God. Where am I? Jesus. Okay, I might. I don't know what that is, and it's driving me nuts. Is that supposed to be like lava or something? Hold on. Let me change the texture again. Ouch. Now, where is that? I thought I was going to go on this grand journey to try to find that. Well, that's pretty simple and easy. That reminds me. I got to get some quartz. They're up. They're further up. Yes. Yes. Give me the truth. I need the truth. Oh, okay. Whoa, hello. You're exactly what I need, but I need to get up there. Please stop that. Thank you. I just remembered, since my bow's fire aspect, is that gonna do anything, or is it gonna do absolutely nothing? And is that a Wither Knight, or is that the actual... That quieted that person. Oh, whoa, we got a bunch here. Oh, great. Just what I want. Come on. There we go. And we got a single blaze rod. Yes! Okay, so we can use that as a recipe now. Okay. Okay, so it looks like we got a spawner right here. So that might be actually be good for us. Okay, I'm going to be using the bow just because it's a little faster on uptake here. Okay. Run! Quickly! Change! I don't think this is gonna do anything. I don't know if that's really gonna obstruct them, but we're gonna need them at that. Oh god! What the heck was that? Oh, hello! Okay. There we go. Okay, so we still have at the same amount. Unfortunately. Okay, run this way! Hide! Okay. This is how I expected it to go. No lie. Okay. I think they calmed down because I put those torches there. I still want them to spawn, just not so crazy. Okay, Wither Knight. Hello. Goodbye. Yes! Wither Knight down! Woohoo! Ooh, diamonds! Yes, diamonds are great. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. One shot, that guy. And we got a blaze right there. Sweet. Okay. Oh, okay, there wasn't much room for that guy to spawn. Alright, that's cool, that's cool. Okay, I gotta be careful here. Oh, wait, wrong thing. Ooh, okay. Come on, come on, come on. There we go, last one. I might have to use the crossbow. Nope, I don't have to. That's good. Seriously, you're in here? Die! Die! Freaking god. The things I gotta do. Alright. Well, it's raining. Let's go in here. And unfortunately, our pickaxe broke, but I do have a diamond pickaxe that I could use, or I can set up. Oh, god. I got so much material right now. What am I gonna do with it? This is what's all for this, boys. All for this. Okay, I'm gonna put the glowstone in there for now. Let's see, we got the blaze rods, we got a gas tier. I don't know what the gas tier does, so, but I will keep it in there. Can we use this in there? No, we cannot. So I think we gotta take the blaze rods and bust it up into blaze powder like so. Ooh, ooh, Eye of Ender, Magma Charge, and something else. Oh, Magma Cream, I think that was the last one. So we're gonna take, we'll do one, right? And then we can take, I think we can take, what's it? We'll take this. We'll put this in. What do I have to do? I'm very confused on this. That has goes in there. That goes in there. That should brew, right? Oh, it'll do the net of the warp, but it won't do the rotten flesh. Isn't the rotten flesh supposed to, like, slow down stuff? I don't know. Let's see what the Nether Wart does first. Because then we can start mixing and matching brewing stuff. So this is pretty good. Let's get into it. Okay. Okay, no effect. Awkward potion. That's great. But, okay, so rotten flesh really doesn't do anything. Can we do that? Spider Eye. We're moving up, boys. We're moving up into war. Potion of poison. Nice. Okay, so we got 3 potions of poison. Unfortunately, they do not stack. Wait a minute. Can I not mix this with gunpowder? Because I need to make a splash potion of poison, right? In order for them to work. Yes. So I can mix these with gunpowder and make splash potion of poison. Ooh, we're gonna be poisoning people and killing people. We're not killing them. We're hurting them. Okay, what are we doing? Did this do it? Yes! Splash potion of poison. Oh my dear lord, this... I'm not gonna say it took us a while, but god dang, it took us a bit. Okay, so... Okay, let's get this. Dunk, dunk, and dunk. We're gonna make those into splash potions, and I think we can do a poisonous potato? Right? I think we could do that. Okay, so... poisonous potato doesn't do anything, and rotten potato doesn't do anything. I can make more of this. Nether wart. I swear to God, maybe pufferfish? Can we use pufferfish? It can go in there, but does it... Okay, so let's use... Do we have an empty bottle? Yes, we have one empty bottle. We're going to throw one empty bottle in here. Is that going to do anything? No, it's not. Is it because we have a lack of bottles or what? Okay, so I found a couple of different recipes. It took me a bit of time looking for. So there is a bunch of different recipes that you can do, but they all rely on the first step, or at least one of them relies on the first step, which is Nether Wart, right? So now I got Splash Potion of Swiftness using sugar. I guess that's what you call a sugar high. Okay, so we go like this. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Don't cook that yet. So another thing we can do either a thick potion or a mundane potion, which resides on that. Really? Glow dust? Are you sure? It's cooking it. So a thick potion, I'm assuming, can be used on any of the other wood. Like, we can use... Wow, there is a lot of stuff. I can even use a potion of healing. Oh, we do have that. Glistening melon. Thick potion. No effect. Okay, cool. So we got that. Put the sugar in there as well. I got plenty of sugar, so we can do that. And then we got... Don't I have a glistening melon somewhere? Did I throw it in here by accident? I do have 2 glistening melon. Okay, let's go over here. Throw that in there with that. Not gonna make it? What do you have to do for this? Is that just with awkward potion? Okay, that might be just with awkward potion. Then what's the point of having a thick potion? Can I do that? No. Can I do this? No. So I got a weird thick potion, but I don't know how to use it. Huh. So we're gonna do a water breathing potion, because honestly, I want to do a water adventure as well. So we're gonna need a couple of these to survive. We're also gonna try to like bring a regular door with us as well, because that works. Okay, I know what I'm missing. I am missing actually a fermented spider eye, and in order for me to get that to make these mundane and thick potions, I need to actually go back into the Nether, and I need to do some more Nether stuff. So, oh boy, this is gonna be fun. Oh, we got some blazes and withers. Yes. Hello. Goodbye. Headshot. Or knockback. Got that wither. Wither it down. Oh god, I'm on fire. Ow! Oh my god! Okay. Ow, 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 not a good idea. Ah! Oh, there's another one over here? Okay, cool. Not cool. Big men, cover for me! Oh god! Ah! I killed it? I killed it by jumping out of here. Oh! I can't believe I'm still alive! Where the heck am I? Okay, I'm obviously in another fortress. Now, there was two spawners, but only the one activated. Now, is there like a cooldown time for spawners, or only a certain amount of spawners can act in a certain amount of time or in a certain radius of it? Ow! Mother! I don't know. Because there's one here and there's one over there. Right. Yeah, over there, right? And they both weren't active. Only one was active. So definitely interesting information that goes up. All right, before we go anywhere, I closed off this little spawner here. Makes them harder for me to get hit. And also contains them for my amusement. Unfortunately, side effect is I still gotta break open a piece. Here we go. Ow! Seriously, already? Wow, three this time. You guys are really going all out, aren't you? Alright, we made it back to the overworld. Whoop, didn't mean to hit that, but good. It's good that we hit that, because we need to do that. Alright. I need to look where I'm going. Okay, go back over here. We're going to go here. We're going to take the mundane potion and the thick potion. We're going to put both. Mundane. Nope. There we go. And then we're going to put fermented spider eye. Do it. Okay, am I missing a step here? Or am I just, like, losing my mind? Like, what am I missing? Hold on, let me check. Okay, I don't know how to use mundane potion. But I'm making a weakness potion right now, which was... There we go. Then I think we can do redstone on there. That should extend out the time, I think. Because this is, what, a minute 30? So this might be good against the... Not the weather skeleton. What the heck is it called? I don't even remember what it's called, honestly. It would be good against... Ooh. Extending that to 4 minutes. Then what else could we do here? And I think that's it. Okay, so we got 4 minutes of weakness potion. In fact, I gotta mix it with gunpowder. Which I got tons of. Because I want to make it a splash potion. Good. Okay, so... What else could I do? I could do a regeneration potion. And so this is a splash potion weakness. Let me put them in with the other splash potions. I don't know what these mundane ones do. So I gotta figure that out. If you guys know, please tell me. Because I have no idea. So fire resistance. So fire resistance does not need this. But it still needs nether wart. In order for it to work. So we're going to have to do that. Okay. So we did this. Ooh. Oh, wait. We got to adjust this for more glowstone. Glowstone? No, redstone. This is at 3 minutes fire resistance. What does this do? 8 minutes of fire resistance. That's more than double. Oh, my dear lord. Okay. So this will be good for when I go into the nether. What else are we at? Water breathing. Okay. I want to check something. I want to take this. I'm gonna put these back in here. Oh, we can extend out our swiftness so we can increase our speed. That is gonna be good. So it's 3 minutes. Oh, that's good. Oh man. Okay, so fire resistance. Let's see if we can jimmy this up a little bit more. And we are able to do that, so that's good. Which is just a glowstone piece. Or, you know what, we're going to do both. We're going to do regeneration 2, and then we're also going to do extended and see what's the difference between the two, because I'm interested into that. But first off, we're going to go do this, purse that in there. We're going to put one of these in there. Take this, put that in there. Boom. And then we're going down here. We're going to need one of these. Oh, wait. More glowstone. Good. Okay, so let's... Because I want to know what... So we got instant healing. Oh, I think we did instant healing, right? We increased that. Okay, this is interesting. This is... Okay, so we got awkward potion now. We're going to do ghast here. Okay, so this is potion of regeneration. So that's 45 seconds. Now, we can do a glowstone. Now, the glowstone should give us regeneration 2, right? And see if that does anything. So this will give us 22, right? And let's see if this works. It doesn't. Okay, so that gives us 22. So let's... But this is regeneration 2 at 22 seconds. This, so that'll regenerate faster, just a little slow. But it'll be used up quicker. So we're extending this out. Let's see how this goes. Okay. Regeneration out a minute 30. So that'll give us a longer duration, just as not as powerful as that one. Jesus. Okay, it's loud outside, guys. I'm sorry. Not in real life in this world. Okay, so we're generation and regeneration 2. Now, water breathing. Can we extend out water breathing? I'm actually looking at a chart right now because this is actually the first time I've actually... I don't think anything I've destroyed, so I'm not going to pay attention to that. I don't know if we can... Can we extend this out? So we're going to throw one in there, and we're going to throw redstone. And we can! It has the possibility of... No, it just has a possibility of changing something out to the second level. Okay, so this is extending out to 8 minutes. Interesting. So I want to see if this gets upgraded by this. No, it does not. So that is good. Experimentation-wise, that is good. So I'm going to extend these up with the redstone dust because I have plenty of that. We're inside, kitties. No worries. Spider eye, go! And this should give us poison. Right, and then from the poison, we can do either extend it out, or we can do the glowstone to give it poison level 2. So we'll do one, then the other, and again, see what's the difference. Obviously, maybe I'm not going to drink it, but let's see. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Because then it doesn't have any ability to it, like... What am I supposed to do with this? Like, I can drink this. Gives me absolutely nothing, though. So, just kind of like a waste. Oh, yeah. Water bucket. There we go. Okay. So, now that they're both awkward potions, I'm going to pull that out. Pull this in there. Oh, wait. I need to put the spider eye in both of these. Jumping around too much, guys. Sorry. Let's... All right, I found my brown mushrooms. They were in my inventory, just a little hidden. But, okay, so this is with the glowstone, potion 2 at 21. And this is potion of poison with the extended effect. I think in either case, this will probably be more potent, more powerful. But this will probably last longer on an enemy. But if I'm kind of running away, I would rather have this... this because then they're chasing after me than this, but in either case they both need the gunpowder, the splash, because I'm doing splash. Let's see, here's what we're gonna do. Regeneration here. Okay, so here we go. Oh god, this is, I can already feel it. Okay. Oh my Jesus. Five hearts. Ow. Okay. Okay, what? How much regeneration speed this is? I don't know. It's not telling me. Close it. Regeneration 2. Okay. How about this? Potion of healing. Yep. Regeneration 2. Ah. Okay, that hurt. Okay, that was totally inspected. I knew that was coming. I just didn't. I just don't know. Okay. How do I make that one again? We're gonna try to do strength one, which requires. Okay, so we could use, as per everything, we could use one of these. Did we do a strength? No, we did water breathing. One of those, and we need one of these split up. Sure, we'll do one, two, three. We'll do. Okay, perfect. This is getting interesting. Okay, we need that. We don't want to mess this up. Okay, instant damage 2. There we go. Splash po. I want to see how this one works. I'm in here, but oh my god, if that. Oh! Ouch, ouch, ouch. 1:14. Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna keep this on me just in case. Then we gotta do. I don't even know what we're gonna do next. Ow. What? I think I'm gonna die. I think I'm gonna die. Please don't. Okay. That was close. That was close. Ooh, ow. Okay, so I think it's just gonna keep recycling until poison is completely off me. Like, it's at 20 seconds now. Ow. Please stop. Ah! Okay. So that's doing that. Let's try this again. Ooh. Stop. 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 Okay, so we can do one of two potions. So we got that. Put that there. Either we can do the strength 2. Right. This is giving us +3 attack with three for 3 minutes. Or what else can we get? If we're doing potion of strength 2, 1 minute and 30 seconds for 6 attack, which isn't that bad. I've seen better though. And then we use glowstone for this. I'm not gonna break this down. So let's see what the I might as well do like extended, right? Because that way, you know, it's easier to take care of or easier to do. In fact, I might end up having to go and. Never mind. So I gotta do infinite water source here. Okay, and this gives us 8 for +3, and this gives us 6. Okay, so it looks like if you do the plus, not the plus, if you do the whatchamacallit, if you do the second level, it cuts the time in half, but adds triple, maybe? Yeah, double. Okay, but if you go, if you do the extended, it actually gives you. More time, but with less ability on there. So with the same amount of ability on there. So I gotta make a new healing potion now. Actually, two. So I gotta make that. Can I? And I can do instant healing level 2, which just use gun glowstone, right? And this is, yeah, instant healing level 2. So we're gonna do that. And honestly, it should go out hunting right now because we're super powered right now, or kind of close to it, but I think I'm going to wrap it up, guys. I think, oh, God, that's such a glitchy mess. Okay, so what I... Okay, before we close out the episode today, I want to take my diamond armor, right? And I'm going to start enchanting so it has a higher level. Obviously, there's only so many things you can do with enchantments, but this is not worrying, but needed. So put that on there. Okay, that's going to cook that. We're in the middle of the night, so I'm just going to hit the bed real quick. Okay, and we're up. And this should be done. Now, okay. Okay. Oh, man. Water breathing, instant healing 2. Actually, water breathing extended, excuse me. Instant healing 2, potion of strength. Fire resistance, potion of regeneration, which I'm going to have to make some more, which I think it just needs gassed here, but I'm out of water bottles. Then we got swiftness, that's splash potion. I don't know why I put it in here. I should just put all the, you know what, I'll take these out and I'll put them in here. This will be all the beneficial stuff, and this will be all the damaging stuff. So potion of weakness, extended potion of poison. This one's extended and double instant damage. Oh, dude, we got a good loadout going on. I would not fear anything now because I have unlimited amount of power. So, okay, let's go up in here. Okay, so while we're in here, I need to get this over here. Body armor. Protection 2, I'm breaking 1, projectile protection. I just want protection 2. I'm gonna take that. What about this? Aqua Affinity. What does that do? Hold on, let me look that up. Okay, so Aqua Affinity just allows me to mine underwater a little better, but I'm not gonna use that there. So what else? I'm breaking 2, protection 2. I do want I'm breaking, but I'd rather increase the protection on this one. What about this one? I'm breaking 2, projectile protection, let's do that one. Can we do this? Respiration 1. I think that's breathing. Protection 1, okay, we'll do that, that's fine. What do you have here? Knockback, Bane of Arthropods, I'm breaking and a question mark. I'm gonna hold off on that one. That has sharpness 1. You know what, that might be good. Because then we can enchant those two together. What do we have? Efficiency 2, I'm breaking 2. Efficiency 3, I'm breaking 1. I'm breaking 1. Okay, we'll go for the cheaper ones because we can actually combine those. So, let's go. Ouch. Okay, that's fine. Okay, we're gonna go down here. Alright, okay, so we're gonna combine these. There we go. This will cost us 7. And that'll bring us to breaking 2. Okay, I'm going to put these two away. But I'm going to start carrying around this stuff. So, there we go. That's max armor. Then what else do I need out of here? I need to take my crossbow. Those two got to come down here. This got to come. Blast protection. I don't want blast protection. We'll just leave that alone. Okay, this I'm going to smelt back into an iron piece. Let's see. So these are the two primary things. I got to get some that. Smite. I might have to leave. I need this. I'll take that with me. This and this. Okay, I think we are getting closer to do some more major stuff. Even though technically we could have done it before, but you know, this is more serious at this point, you know? And the reason why I'm saying serious is because we're in diamond now, baby. Yeah. Anyway, I think I'm going to wrap it up today, folks. Thank you guys for tuning in today here on Command Wolf Gaming. Hope you enjoyed the footage, and I hope, hopefully you guys enjoyed the little tour of the Nether that I gave you in all my deaths. Ouch, mother. Anyway, thank you guys for tuning in. As always, like, subscribe, and share. Spread the love, and I hope to see you next time here on Command Wolf Gaming.
Now keep your hand off that mouse, folks. We have so much more fun and exciting content on this channel that you guys and gals are missing out on that it's not funny. So all you have to do is hit the big red subscribe button right down below this video. Also, remember to hit the bell notification button. You can't miss it. It looks like the Taco Bell bell, just without any color. And with doing that, you are officially subscribed to my channel, Command Wolf Gaming, and will receive notifications on when new material is up on my channel for you guys and gals to view and enjoy. If you like what we are doing, hit the thumbs up button. If not, hit the thumbs down button. But remember to always leave a comment or a suggestion down below in the comment section. I want to know what you think, and I want to hear what you guys and gals want to see in the gameplay. But as always, folks, like, subscribe, share, and spread the love, and I hope to see you guys next time here on Command Wolf Gaming.